Similar to the previous week, our benchmark index traded within a narrow range throughout the first half. However, last couple of trading sessions showed some encouraging price action as far as bulls are concerned. Despite the small trading range, we are witnessing few key developments on charts. Firstly, the confirmation of a higher top higher bottom on hourly chart for the first time in last 4 weeks, and more importantly, a positive crossover in the daily RSI smoothened oscillator well inside the positive territory. Historically, this technical evidence has proved its significance on so many occasions and thus needed to be given some weightage to the development. In addition, the Nifty has confirmed an inverted hammer by closing beyond its high formed during the penultimate week on the weekly chart. Thus, in the forthcoming week, we expect this upward direction to continue towards 8050-8150 levels. On the flip side, 7810-77 are now seen as strong support levels for the Nifty. As far as Bank Nifty is concerned, we have seen good traction during Friday's session, which resulted in a convincing close beyond the 17200 mark. Going forward, if the banking index manages to sustain above 17500, then we may witness an extension of this bounce towards 17800 levels. On the flip side, 17200, 17000 are now seen as strong support levels. Meanwhile, a lot of individual stocks have done well during the concluded week, and we expect continuation of the same in the forthcoming week as well. Thank you.